Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc., the Panasonic Toughbook Experts. Hi, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. Speed, stability, and efficiency, these are all features we wish to have on our OS. If you're a Panasonic Toughbook user, chances are you've considered upgrading your operating system, but maybe you're not sure. Whether you're running the latest operating system, or you're running something much, much older, we all want the same thing, for it to work correctly. Panasonic Toughbook CF31s have always been reliable computers. So I guess the main question is, which operating system runs the best on a Panasonic Toughbook CF31? Today we're gonna find that out. Thank you for tuning in.
Recent market share statistics have shown that people upgrading from Windows XP have chosen to install Windows 7 over Windows 8 or Windows 8.1. At the end of the XP era, the upgrade candidates were clear: Windows 7 or Windows 8.1. Windows 8 machines usually take 10 to 15 seconds to boot up. With an SSD, it would be even faster. Windows 7s are the same case, but their machines take more time than that. Microsoft engineers developed a hybrid mode for Windows 8.1 that allows the PC to boot up much faster. So Windows 8.1 hibernates instead of shutting down completely. Windows 8.1 has made some serious waves in the PC world since its reveal in October 2012. For some, the new interface has felt like two operating systems meshed together. Windows 7 is the clear winner here. Windows 7's traditional desktop remains the user's choice, and for a good reason. Windows 8 tries to do too much too quickly. Windows 8.1 allows users to boot up straight to the desktop, but the Metro still can be quite the nuisance. Windows 8.1 has some clear advantages with the faster boot time and speed. However, Windows 7 has the benefit of being tried and tested. Unlike Windows 8, which you can experience issues just by a simple update, Windows 8.1 has an OS level support for USB 3 devices, so if your device is Windows 8 enabled, you'll have faster speeds up to 5 gigabytes a second. This is a huge plus, and so is it that it has a faster boot time. Also, in regards to the enterprise features, Windows 8.1 has more to offer than Windows 7, such as Hyper-V allowing you to connect to a server, and Windows To Go feature on the Enterprise Edition, and great support for managing mobile devices such as NFC integration or near frontal communication. Jeff Wood, project manager at HP, quotes, "Businesses are ignoring Windows 8. Windows 7 offers time, familiarity, extensive testing, and total peripheral compatibility."
That concludes our demonstration for today. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment below. Also, if this video was helpful for you, please let us know in the comments. All feedback is appreciated. Also, don't forget to visit BobJohnson.com for delivery information on your next Panasonic Toughbook purchase. Thank you for tuning in here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Toughbook Experts. Until next time.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.